I always tell my daughter to look after herself, to eat healthily and get lots of sleep.
My mum always told me to take off my makeup before I go to bed.
I see my stretch marks as memories of my body doing something amazing, and I really don't mind them.
I always respect myself, my body, and my skin.
The scars on my legs, yeah, and my